Hey dear brothers and sisters in Christ, praise the Lord and praise Jesus. Beloved, I would like us to share something in the Bible. Before we do something very big, we need to believe Jesus, that is our miracle worker. The Bible says in the book of Isaiah, chapter 41, and verse 21 is where my emphasis today is from. The Bible says that produce your cases, says the Lord. Bring all your big burdens to the Lord. Bring all your tears to the Lord. You might be there when you need to bring to present your reasons to Jesus. You need to present your life to Jesus. Your life is in trouble. Present it to the Most High. Are you passing via somewhere? You need to tell Jesus what you are going through. My dear brothers and sisters in Christ, today I want you to start knowing that your reasons, your cases are not supposed to be presented to Son of Man, but it's good you present it to the Most High. Those who are watching me today live, those who are with us, those who will watch us, I want to tell you, you need just only one thing, presenting your cases, presenting your strong reasons to the Lord. Are you having a torment? Are you having a curse? Are you having problem? Are you having some diseases? You need somebody to heal you. Present it to the Lord. As the Bible says in the book of Isaiah, that present your big cases, present your strong cases to the Most High. When we present our cases to the Lord, shall He can come and answers our prayers. Let me tell you, the Lord we serve, He hears and He works. Let's pray. Lord Father, I thank you and I glorify you, Lord. I honor you and I give you praise and honor because you are the only one, the one we present our cases to. When we are sick, we come into you. Because you are our refuge. I pray for my brothers and sisters, Lord, who have not realized where you are trying for such that they can get to know where is the healing, where is the solution, where is the change, where is the power of the Lord to come and heal them. Let them know that they have to present their cases to you. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. My dear brothers and sisters, you may need to partner with us. You may need to affiliate with us. You may need to be part of us. Join us on WhatsApp. Join us on Twitter. Join us on LinkedIn, Instagram, and other Atomgram, Twitter. We will be in touch. God bless you. And meet tomorrow. I remain yours, Pastor Peter. God bless.